I'm just gonna restart. No point even continuing that one.
Can't say I haven't done that. It's like, okay, well, this is a write-off.
Yeah. Especially if you're going for something specific and you just miss what you need, like, okay. Is Olmec still as far as you've gotten?
Yeah. Nice. I almost beat him, but I got squished. He's so fast. Like, what the fuck, man?
Yeah, he's really fast now. He's been working out.
Pretty much.
I feel like this doesn't go anywhere, but I'm really curious. No, I'm not going to waste a bomb to figure it out.
I like the little minor challenge in the first level. Or the second one.
Yeah, it's pretty handy, eh?
You get to it. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I like it. Except, what's the deal with bows only having one arrow?
Yeah, eh?
Pretty bad.
I do find that a bit weird, because in the first game, like the Spelunky Classic, you could carry tons of ammo for your bow. They didn't have bows in Spelunky HD, but still.
I mean, you can like get the arrow back, but it's kind of a pain in the ass.
Yeah. And there was some really good stuff in that shot. Maybe I should have just robbed it.
I still haven't gotten away with robbing a shopkeeper yet.
Want me to tell you a fairly easy strat?
Yeah, I saw you do it a few times. I don't know what the strat is, though.
You basically just have to spend a rope while on the same tile as him. And it'll stun him long enough for you to grab the shotgun. It's pretty easy, but it costs a resource.
Wow, that death.
What happened?
I shot one of those like robots that you can only attack from the top with the arrow. Bounced back, hit me right in the face.
Yeah, I
wasn't even going. Wasn't even going for him. Pretty good though, new high score. T2K.
Very nice. I remember the first time I found out that those guys reflect. I was just trying to shoot him with a shotgun, and I ate some good shit.
True, eh? Shotgun bullets probably get reflected. It's good.
Yeah. Point. They definitely do.
I haven't even seen a shotgun in the shop.
Okay, so. Pretty sure there's a Kapala, or I mean a thing here, but whatever. I do want to go back up for the crate, though. I am running out of time. Should hurry up. Bombs, very nice. I'll carry the ghost jar with me.
If that I can't mute your stream volume, like you can turn off the video.
Sorry, I didn't catch that.
If that I can't turn off the stream video. Like I can only turn off the video and still hear the audio on the stream.
That's really weird. There should be a mute option. Maybe refresh the page.
It's on my phone, so maybe that's why. But
could be maybe it's phone weirdness. Happen. that sucks because now I can't get this cat for free. Or maybe I can. Well, we'll see where you end up. Is the key door over here? Yes, I believe it is. I don't think I can reach it. Shit. Oh, I got lots of bombs.
You stay in this game?
Sorry, I missed the first half of that.
Bombs have a bigger radius in this game, eh? Or it's different?
Yeah, it's like... It's weird, it's like sort of the same range, but with corners. Like it does like the full square, whereas I think it used to do just like the circle. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Make getting dogs and animals out of space is really tempting.
Yeah, it absolutely does. Definitely screwed that up many times. Oh, well, cat died. Okay. Not doing too bad though. I already got pace, so I don't have to fuck around with the jungle. Hey. Nice. What up, Miles? What else can I use to kill this guy? More skulls.
Check out your strats for this guy. Yeah, that's a pretty good strat.
Yeah, I got that from streamers. I didn't think to farm farm skulls up here, but it's nice.
Right.
Where the fuck did you go? Oh, there he is. Oh, there you go. Okay, nice, and there's a crate where I'm going. Like that. I'm just gonna go up here for the cat.
Does he always drop bombs and stuff like that?
Yeah, he drops one turkey dinner and a bomb bag. Well, let's check in here quick for see if there's money at the top. Yeah. Easy money. What I often do for that guy is just try to time a bomb so that it hits him when he's like reached the ending. Trading one bomb for a bomb bag is pretty good in my opinion. Cool, doing pretty good.
What happened to my back, Blazian, is I was helping a kid in a wheelchair trying to get back in his wheelchair and I hurt myself.
So old now.
Yeah, I feel like the kid is also like 120 pounds.
I feel like that's not heavy though.
I'm only 150 pounds, so...
Oh, really? Okay, no, that's not too bad. Wow, I'm really glad the ghost star didn't break there, at least. I don't think I could get that cat easily. Oh, I haven't been keeping an eye out for... Van Horsing, there he is. What? What? What happened? Fuck. Don't like this. Don't like this. Get me off of here. Okay, we're good. Well, I don't have Van Horsing, but I can still make this work. Look at that, I used the drill.
I don't know what you did. It happened so fast.
There's a clue on screen.
I see that. Oh, okay, I see it now. Alright, I got it.
Crate. Oh, nope, I'm too slow. No, I'm not. Okay. Nice. Getting lots of bombs this run. Very happy about that. Doesn't look like the lava. Oh, never mind. Lava's pretty bad here. Okay. Hold on. My hands are really sweaty today. This part of the drill is kind of lame. Just kind of gotta wait for a good moment to go down the path.
I got a bunch of dripping lava everywhere now.
Yeah. Holy fuck, did not mean to go to the other direction there. Okay. Good, good, good. Don't like this. But I know how I'll deal with it. Is there a shop around here? Sometimes there is. Yeah, there is. Mattock, that's actually pretty nice, but I'm not gonna grab it now. But maybe I'll grab it on the way out. God damn it. Okay, cool. Can't spend too long because I didn't get Van Horsing. Looks like this is already gone, but just in case. Okay, cool. See what we got here.
What kind of level is this?
Ooh. A power pack. It's not too shabby. I guess I'll wear it. This is a little secret area that you can get to with the drill.
I always wondered because I could see that it kept going down.
Yeah, it goes down lower than normal.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, over here. Nice. And I think I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna not go that way because there's a bunch of vampires that I don't really have to deal with if I don't want to. I do want this money though. And I've got plenty of time to check out that shop. Grab the mattock and get out of there. Good shit. And that bomb should have taken care of the magma man. Yep. Very much did. Okay, so now what's the next step here? Next step is get the Ankh. Very much like a shotgun for that, if I can get it. Oh shit, the ghost jar's right there. Oh fuck, don't blow it up, don't blow it up. Thank you.
Ooh, so close.
I could go in here. Maybe I should go in here just to hope to find a shotgun or something.
Jetpack, very nice.
I got like a bunch of bombs and ropes on that last pretty good run. Parachute, whatever, I'll take it. Oh, there's like nothing here.
My bad. What's your favorite level thing to do?
It's my favorite level. That's a good question. Either the Chinese water level or the hell equivalent level. Those are definitely my favorite themes, at least, and I don't find the enemies in either of those areas too much of a problem either. Like, there's nothing like moles that piss me off, for example. Moles are very, very annoying. I wonder if I dig through here, would she be mad? She probably would be. Kinda wanna know if there's a way up from here, though. Never, fuck it. Shit. Okay. Can I get this pet? Yes, I can. Good. Actually, I should try to get this guy. Because he can maybe help me get the Ankh. Maybe. Actually, you know what? The Mad Dog itself could help. But be a bit sketchy. Lots of altars, but not lots of good opportunities to use them. Yeah, I'd have to. Oh, well, I do have paste, so I could actually get this guy.
Blow him up by accident, right?
Sorry? Yeah, don't blow him up by accident. If I get rid of this, it should be okay. Oh wow, I didn't think it would roll off like that, but okay, that's fine. That was not what I wanted to do. That was like the exact thing I didn't want to do. But whatever. Okay, it didn't land on him. Perfect. I wonder if there's anything else good to sacrifice around here. Oh wow, there's a shop here that could have really fucked up. Should I take the jetpack or keep the cape? Sure, what would be the better play? I really wish he was selling a shotgun. Well, how much is this mystery box going for? No, there's no way that's a shotgun. I think I'll keep the cape. I don't know if I should. Very torn here. Jetpack is riskier, but more useful.
It'll like blow up, right? When you hit
yeah. Something? Yeah, exactly. Like, it won't be relevant for a little while, but in the later worlds, jetpack is a lot riskier. Whatever, I'll just get out of here. Hopefully this rock dog can help me with Olmec. Let's see if there's anything nice up here. Not really. Oh well. I wonder if I can not... No, I think I have... If I even go to the bottom, I'm starting the phase 2. Actually, I might still be able to do that. It would take a lot... Or no, it would take my Matok. Whatever, I'll just try to do it the old-fashioned way. I just really don't like doing Olmec without a shotgun. Favorite item in Spelunky 2? I mean, they're sort of useful in different situations. It's a very good question. I mean, bombs is obviously a very good item all the time. The plasma cannon is fun just because it's crazy. Shotgun, jetpack, and Vlad's cape are all classic good items in this game. The pickaxe here, the Matok, is also very, very nice. I feel like people kind of undervalue it. Because it's worth, like, it's basically worth, like, a bunch of bombs.
Oh yeah, it's super good. Especially with the eye, you can see, like, all the items and the map.
Yeah, like, I just got this free money right there.
The guy's just like fucking shit up down there.
Yep. Sure. It's kinda like sorta lame that this is basically the best strategy for him. It's just to wait for a little while he fucks up the arena.
Is this like part two of the fight?
Yeah. Yeah, there's three phases.
You have to fight all three of them?
You can skip the third one if you wait long enough here. But if you want to get the Ankh at least, you're going to have to do at least the first two. If you just want to leave, you don't even have to do the second one.
Okay. Yeah, that's okay.
The door is just to the right here of the second phase. So you can escape to the door without having to deal with this. But that's only one of the two options. The other option, you do have to deal with this guy for a little bit. Although, if you have like the Matok like I do, then you wouldn't have to. Because the door for the other World 4 option is lower, where Phase 3 is.
Right.
How are the audio levels, Miles? I assume they're fine, because I can hear Jewel, and otherwise the audio levels seemed okay last time. I haven't changed them. How's the floor looking? It's looking pretty gone. Man, it's gonna be hard with the rock dog. I might just have to try to do it with Vlad's cape. I want to leave my Matok somewhere where I can get it again. Actually, yeah, if I get the Ankh, then I'll be able to come back up here so I can get it again. Oh, okay. Oh, they're double jump stack. That's cool. I don't know if I should even try with the rock dog. I remember last time I tried, the rock dog just got squished. But it does have a projectile, so I think it's worth trying. I just have to make sure not to drop off of it by accident. Which is what happened last time I tried with this guy. They're good? Sweet. Hoofy hoofy hoof. This is actually pretty tough, because even with the rock dog, that's pretty sketch. Pretty sketch. So that's a platform right there. Oh fuck. Okay. Good. I think we're good. Yep, we're good.
Very good.
Rock dog's dead, but that's fine. I only actually wanted him for this anyways. And it turns out I didn't even need him. Get the free money. Ooh. Okay, good. I'll get all the money. Why not? Remember to actually get the Ankh. What's this? A shop? Oh, that's Waddler. Okay. Didn't I already have a parachute? I guess I used it. Okay, oh well, there, I just used it again. Okay, good shit. Good shit. Alright, we're in pretty good shape right now. At least. What you got, lady? Boomerang? Fuck that. I'm wasting my money gambling for a boomerang. You kidding me, lady? Cat's in there. Probably not worth it, because I'm gonna have to kill myself soon and use the Ankh.
There's that strat killing the big drum guy, and it did not work. So cool.
You've done it before, you can do it again. I believe in you. Actually, I won't even
I was actually talking about the big caveman guy, you know?
Yeah, that's what I mean. You've beaten him before. Or did you run by him?
No, I just dipped.
Okay. Well, that still counts. I guess I'll just drop this. Not really much point in taking this cat, but maybe there'll be an altar. No, there definitely won't be, because there's all this stuff down here. Whatever. More health for one level is still more health for one level, I suppose. Oh, dude. Okay. Get a bit of quick money. Okie doke. Now this next level, I have to not dawdle too much because I have to make sure to get down where I need to go. Oh, there's where I need to go right there. Okay. Pretty nice. Good stuff. I do have spike shoes, so I can jump over this guy. Oh fuck, big Terraria crab man over there. Actually, maybe I should just go this way with bombs. Because that other path, I think, just goes straight down. And actually, if I take the damsel, I could benefit from it. But I'd have to bring it all the way down and come back up. Actually, no, I'll just take it. Okay, hold on. We're good. Just gonna drop my stuff off here. Okay, please go in the hole. Thank you. Hello, Yang. Careful, friend. Thanks, Yang. I suppose with the cape, I could have tried to do the strat where you can keep the Ankh, but I don't think I'm quite ready for that yet.
That sounds tough.
Pretty tough, yeah. Carry that kitty down. I just have to make sure to also carry my sword down. Don't like the look of this. This guy down here. Perfect. Not sure if I've got enough time to fuck with the kitty though.
Fuck around with the kitty?
Yeah, seems like not a good idea. Also, that fucker over there, I saw him. Yeah. That's not great. Not great. Actually, I've got paste. So I'll just deal with him that way. I've got enough time that I can wait to make sure it's safe. There you go. Good. Okay. Suppose. Wow, it died. It's just straight up from that snake. Don't want to deal with poison. Don't want to deal with poison. Any other fuckers around here that I should deal with? Yep. Good. Got some ropes, which is nice. Don't go through the exit. Go find the cave. Don't like this guy right here. He is a bastard. There you go. Okay, I have to remember there's a dog down here. I'll get him after if I remember. Check this place for crates. Sometimes there's some good shit here. Oh, there's a crate up there. Should I use a bomb or go around? I'll just use a bomb. Don't want to waste too much time. Hopefully it's bombs or something like that. Ropes is still good. I'd say that's worth it. Considering I have way more bombs than ropes. There you are, Kingu. crazy shit. Okay, now I'll go get that doggy. Because I am running pretty low on health, and I don't have a Kapala, which is a bummer. I feel like that's the one thing I really wish I had right now, is a Kapala. Okay, so now I don't really have to think about the chain until I'm in 6-2. Jesus, that's not good. Okay. Really hope there's a sacrificial altar here and a bunch of yetis next to it. That'd make me happy. Appear to be the case, unfortunately. Oh shit, I forgot that would happen. Got a waddler. Isn't that nice? Hey, waddler. Oh, that turkey's gone. I suppose the altar could be at the bottom if there is one. Hey, this guy's still here. I want to cook you. No, no, no. I want you to stand still so I can cook you. Oh, sweet, perfect. Why is this pointing this way? What's over there? Oh, is that the exit of the... Yeah, it's... No, that can't be the exit of the thing. What is that? Oh, it's the exit of the secret place, okay. There's a kitty there, that's nice. Definitely happy to see that. Cool, good shit. So 6-1, I just have to get through. 6-2, where I have to start looking for specific stuff. Okay, this looks safe to go down. Looking too crazy, which I'm happy to see. Okay. There's a trap down there. And an alien. I don't like the alien. I'm just gonna bomb him, I guess. Just because I don't want to fuck with him. I won't have to fuck with the trap either. Another trap there, right? Alright, let's get out of here. Okay, now I have to find the back door. Climbing gloves. Oh shit. Oh no, 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 I don't like this. Holy fuck, that was close. Yeah, I got killed by the traps, please. Thank you. That's not the door, is it? No, it's not. No way, that's it. Can I see the door from here somewhere? I think that's it over there. Okay. Shouldn't spend too long fucking around with this stuff. Don't like that, but whatever. Yeah, that's the door for sure. Okay. Oh fuck, I don't like that at all. I'm getting rid of that. Don't want to deal with that on my way out. Okay, so what do I need? I need the tall servant of clay marked by the vortex. So, tall clay vortex. Okay. tall clay vortex is literally right here. That's incredible service. I mean, yeah, that's gotta be it. It's tall, it's white, which is the clay color, and it's got a vortex. Wow. What luck. Okay, cool. I have to not die still. Still an important factor here. Jesus Christ.
Not good.
Doggy? Doggy's pretty trapped. I'm not gonna fuck with that. Oh, but there's an altar. Maybe I will fuck with it. But there's no way I can get rid of that trap without killing the dog, I don't think. Oh, actually, maybe I could do it. That should be good. Good. Very good. Oh, I don't like that UFO, though. UFO can fuck off. I don't want him to screw up the altar, either. Oh, I got a Kapala. Fuck yeah, fuck yeah. Good shit, good shit. Will the laser trap hit here? No, okay. Not laser trap, but whatever the hell. Spark trap. Two spark traps here, but I can get through. Good shit. Okay. Good stuff. Now I have to make sure that guy doesn't die. It'd be nice to get this guy too. I kind of want to farm these guys for blood, but it's probably a bad idea. There's a lot of fuckers in there. Well, might be worth. Oh, can't get this guy easily. Trap, so I'm not gonna go that way. Ah, I don't like that they go fast sometimes. Doesn't seem to be any traps around here. I think I'm gonna go this way and maybe bomb my way through. Yeah. No, this is not the way for sure though. Fuck, this is bad. This was a bad choice. Shit. I'm taking way too long figuring out how to get through this place. Just bomb this thing so I don't have to worry about it. I guess I could have grabbed a pot or something. I think I have to go this way. Holy fuck, I didn't even see that. I'm just gonna go right down because fuck that thing. So fuck this thing, man. Fuck everything here. Jesus, this level's a bitch. Okay, good. That made that thing go off, so I'll take advantage of that. The lasers seem to be blown up for some reason. Okay. We're good. Now I just have to not fuck up on my way up, which I have done before. Thank you. Well, almost just fucked up right at the last second. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. And I have a Kapala, which makes me happy. Okay, let's see if we can do this. I have paste, I have a decent amount of bombs. I have to make sure not to waste all my bombs trying to get to the boss, because that's what happened last time. I got to the boss and I didn't have enough bombs left to make it work. Sorry if I'm like spoiling the whole game for you here, Joel.
It's all good. I'm listening, but I'm not watching, so...
Okay, cool. Perfect. Because now I'm in what is basically the hell of this game.
Nice.
Oh shit, I almost just got super fucked. Should I fuck with this guy? I feel like I shouldn't. So it's just saying I don't want to use bombs unnecessarily. You can always get the character another time. Bother going for that thing. Okay. I'll fuck with this just for the blood. Oh shit, didn't want to go through that. I could get the kitty, but whatever, I've got decent health. I'm not going for that idol. Looks safe. Oh, fuck. An altar. Is there anything worth sacrificing? Also, there's a frog butthole there, so that means there's a frog somewhere. Yeah, right up there. Oh shit. Is this okay? Oh yeah, that's fine. Up and just throw up there. Honestly, even that would be pretty fucking sketchy though, in that close quarters. Whatever, I'll use up a bomb and hopefully it's bombs. Fuck, more ropes. Didn't need that. Okay, whatever. Let's get out of here. Okay, so... really the way? No, it's probably this way. I see the butthole. Also, I don't know which way I want to go here. I guess not this way. No, 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 no. Get back here. Fucking cat.
Bad kitty. No. That's they fine. Just stayed still.
Yeah.
Like mounts.
Yeah, hey, mounts are nice. Oh shit, this is bad. I can go up there, I think. Yeah. Take care of it from this direction. Take my time here so I don't fuck up. good shit. I mean, I have enough bombs that I could check this out. I'll check it out.
Famous last words.
Yeah, but I want the character. If I could get all the characters here, that'd be so sick.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a bomb box in here. That was definitely worth it. Why can I not use this? Okay, I can. Good, got the character. Good shit. And he's trapped in here, so he won't follow me. Actually, maybe he will. I think I have to go kill him. Make sure he does not get out of there and follow me in the next level and fuck me up. Okay, there's a camera on the wall there. Okay, moment of truth here. Have to not die. Oh, this frog's gonna hurt me. No. Not know that was there. Glad that I found out the easy way, not the hard way. Well, sort of. Oh shit. I'll just make a path here. One bomb isn't the end of the world. Oh shit, but I wanted that too. It's like the whole reason I went here. Oh well, whatever. That's fine. I'm not gonna waste another bomb. Let's see if there's any arrow traps that'll completely ruin my day. There's a thing here, some bombs. I like that. No arrow traps. That's very nice of you, game. Okay.
No.
You died.
I was doing so well. I had like 9 hearts and I got crushed. Trying to get a damage.
Sad.
Bad days. Oh well.
Good. Sorry, that wasn't in response to what you said.
Good. Now start again.
I'm in pretty good shape here. I just have to not fuck up, basically. The name of the game here is Don't Fuck Up. Fucking did it, I think. Yeah. As long as I don't die on the way. But yeah, I'm fucking good. Got all the characters, got my first hard win. Amazing.
Ooh. That is epic.
Yeah. Very happy about this. Oh shit, I forgot to start recording at the same time as streaming, so hopefully none of the music that played during this was copyrighted. Oh well, still not a big deal.
Yeah, you could always switch out the audio.
Well, the problem is that, like, I if I download the VOD from Twitch, if there's copyrighted audio, it just straight up mutes. So I won't have, like, my commentary or the sound effects. And if I don't have the sound effects, it might not be allowed on the ranking site. I'll try to like download the VOD right away or something. I mean, it's not a super huge deal either way. Fuck yeah, that's a pretty good score. It's a much better high score than I currently have. All these animals, holy shit.